I'm going to Rufus Du Sol tonight. And this is my makeup for it. And this is my fit for the event.
Hello, this is the start of the Rufus Du Sol vlog. Just wrapped up 3 points yesterday and the night before, Sunday. So Rufus tonight at Bayfront Park, the amphitheater section. I haven't been there since Ultra, so I'm excited just to like go and just be like in the amphitheater and like just be at one stage, because I was running around 3 points for the last two nights. So it'll be nice just to like get there, find a spot in the grass and park my ass there and like get up to go and like hang out with different friends or whatever. But just, it's nice just to like, the idea that I get to like chill tonight. So I'm getting ready. The time is 3:49. I want to be ready by 6. I mean, the time is 4:39. I want to be ready by 6, and I will, but I just wanted to start getting ready kind of early because there's some like a few TikTok stuff that a few TikTok items I need to film. So I'm very excited for the night. So let's go. All right, we are all set and ready. So this is the look, doing like half up, half down, high pony, and then the makeup, like glitter and jewels and So the whole fit is Shop Delfina. So this like see-through top, pasties and pants, all Shop Delfina. And look, the pasties sort of match. I mean, it's a snake vibe, snake skin vibe is what we're going for today. The pants are, you can't really see, are bell bottom. So I'll go in the mirror next, but bell bottom baddie. And then I'm gonna go with these. So everything's just like pink, magenta, whatever. That's just the vibe today. Okay, so here's an easier, or I guess, look of the pants. These are so comfortable. Like, I'm not a pants girl. I never wanna wear pants. I'm always in shorts, skirt, bodysuit, whatever, but they're so comfortable. So Carmen, if you're seeing this, I want every print that you have, because this is so much fun.
All right, I made it to Bayfront Park. Took a minute because I got it canceled. It, whatever, we're gonna skip all that. But anyways, I'm here. Show starts at 7:30, it's like 6:50. I have a lawn seat so I can sit like anywhere here. I'm texting all my friends to see which ones are here. So this is where Ultra's at, if you didn't know. And this is like one of the stages. I'm gonna go walk around and look to see what they have to eat. Porque yo tengo mucho hambre. All right, so all like the food options. Finally met up with Liana fairly quick. I just got in. I'm like running to everybody already. Bar. I'm gonna keep looking. These are probably, okay, arepas. Shish kebab. Quality burgers. Chicken tenders. I'm not basic. Okay, let me go see what else. This looks like the cool. Okay, so there's a free. Okay, this is where we want. There's a pasta station and seafood, pizza. Okay, update. I'm eating fish and chips. I'm already sitting down. I'm with Feli, my friend Ryan, and our boyfriend. Serve you for now. But I found fish and chips, and this shit's divine. I'm vlogging. Oh, good.
All right, so we out here. We got
Hey!
Say hi.
What's up?
What's up, YouTube? Here we are. Pretty good deal.
The skyline.
Skyline.
Okay. Just showing like a different part of where. Just exploring a little bit more. Like, I don't think I'm gonna eat again, but
like, she does it for like, right?
She's quesadilla. All right, so these are the decent bathrooms. Okay, I guess that's the end of it. Like at Ultra, you can like keep going further. But okay, cool.
No, I didn't get it.
Okay, this is the opener. I forgot what the name was.
Thank you.
How you guys feeling all the way in the back?
Thank you.
little bit early. They had two songs left, so I left the last one, and now I actually really like the song that they're playing. But I didn't want to wait like 20, 30 minutes for an Uber, so I just decided to skip out a little early. But that was so much fun. I ran into Liana and Abby. I spent most of the time with Abby dancing and just having a good time. So I'll give a little full review later.
Okay, we are home. So real quick, today's literally, I'm going to start taking off my makeup. Even though I don't want to, look how pretty. Oh, like, it was only a few hours. It's not like I even got like a full like festival's use out of this. Like the jewels, did y'all notice? They're there. Anyways, so I've had the worst freaking day with Ubers today, and I'm not even lying. So like the Lyft that I got there, I did a wait and save to where like pick me up in 20 minutes and I'll pay like it was supposed to be like $18. The freaking car, like, it says that it's outside, so I go out there. By the time I get out there, I was like, there's no car here. And it started the ride, and I'm like, I tried to call and they didn't fucking answer. And then I was like, I'm not in this car. And then within, as like just as quick as it started, it said the ride completed and to tip him. So like, you can't exit out of that screen to like dispute it yet. So I put zeros, like I gave him a -1 star, no fucking tip because you didn't pick me up. And in the comments I wrote like, driver never picked me up. I was able to get a refund for that, but I had to book a new car double the price, so that already set me off. And then to leave, like the last clip, I was like, I'm leaving early so I don't have to wait for an Uber. The Uber showed up, like it was completing a ride in Bayside Marketplace, and that was my pickup. And I'm out there, and I just see the car driving like up. And so like, but it doesn't say that he's here or he's stopping. So I run up to the car and there's still a passenger in it. So then I like knock on the window of the driver. I was like, you're my ride. And he just like goes like this and then like takes off. So I guess like whoever was in the car, like put the wrong address, I don't know. And then right, like I had to wait another like 6 minutes, and right when it was about to like pick me up, he canceled. And so I was like, give me a fucking break. So then I booked a Lyft this time, because I always toggle back and forth, like I just go and check which one's the cheapest. So then I go to Lyft and it says he's 10 minutes away. By the time he's like close enough, I call him. I was like, hey, don't turn into Bayside Marketplace, just pick me up on the corner. He goes, okay, it's too hard to get in there. And then he cancels it. I was like, I literally wanted, like, I've never had this much bad luck with Uber, like, in one day. And again, another, like, $25, $30 ride. I was like, I just want to get home. So I finally just walked the fuck away from Bayside Marketplace up to the FTX Arena, which is, whatever, it doesn't matter. And so that ride, he's like, I'm here. And I'm like, you're not. Ew, look at that. He's like, you're not here. And I thought he was gonna cancel on me, but I was like, I'm right. He's a rock cross. He's like, I'm here, I'm in the pink pants, please. Just so he came and got me finally. But I'm like, I've never had that much trouble with Ubers in one day. I miss my car. I miss Pearl. I'm gonna go get her from Texas as soon as I can. This looks like clown shit. Okay, but okay, anyways, enough about the whole Uber situation. And don't come for me saying you're not supposed to wear makeup wipes. I mean, you're not supposed to use makeup wipes. Like, it is what it is. Overall, it was so much fun. Like, it was so easy to meet the three people I wanted to meet in there. I wanted to meet Abby, Liana, and Feli. And I met Feli and Liana, like, as soon as I walked in. I went with Liana to get food, and that was the last time we saw each other. She was with her friends, and then it was just, like, too deep in there to try to go and find her. And then on my way back to Feli, I ran into Abby and her mommy. And so I went and sat down, ate with Feli, and then I got up and walked around, went back to Abby, because like Feli was sitting in the grass with her friends and Abby was sitting like on the concrete at the very top. And that was more like, it was a lot more space and we could actually dance. So I stayed with her and then went back to Feli for a little bit. And then once the show, once Rufus came on, I stayed with her for a little bit. And then I went out back again, walked around, and then ended up with Abby and spent the rest of the time with her. So I'm so glad I got to see my friends. It was easy to meet up with the people that I wanted to meet up with, just because it was hard at 3 points to do that. Rufus put on a great show. I feel like I've seen them before, but maybe not, because I feel like I would have remembered, you like would remember that, you know. But I feel like, I guess I didn't. Great show. It went by too fast, I feel.
like they went on like around 8:30, 8:45, and the show ended like at 10:30, I guess. But I got lawn seating, so the tickets were really cheap. Right when we're not really cheap, but it came out to like 75. But such a beautiful show. It was so crowded though. So I guess that was my only complaint, of just like how crowded it was. Like I didn't like being directly on the lawn because it was just so crowded. I couldn't see. Like just trying to maneuver the crowds and go to the bathroom. Like it was just so many people. But other than that, just like a great show overall, minus like all the Uber shit, but that had nothing to do with it. And fish and chips I ate were good. I'm so glad. I hadn't seen Abby in such a long time, so it was nice to just like dance with her like all night pretty much. And like even the people around us, like a few girls came to shuffle with us and the people that were around us, and her mom's so nice. So overall, great Rufus Du Sol show. And yeah, so this is it. I'm finished taking off my makeup, and that's a wrap. Until next week, the next vlog that you'll see will be Hocus Pocus. So thank you guys for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to follow me on Instagram @electric_olive. Bye.